the evidence gathered by police, is this photo of Mello in the company of mobster Peter Scarcello linked to Montreal's Rizzuto crime family. The charges were eventually withdrawn when one of the investigators pleaded guilty to stealing money from the operation's budget. It wasn't the first time Mello had been arrested.